All units, unknown assailants are firing on police from elevated positions. Additional officers needed in Times Square. Over.
Don't know.
Those cops are in a bad spot. I gotta help. The cops may say they like you, but they don't like you like you.
Being raided by Raptor AVs. Location is Cathedral.
Apparently Grand Larceny is one of the food groups now.
Yuri, I'm nearing the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the demons are boxing my men in. The setup is complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense. This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Four more of these.
Put a button on the counter!
Free to go.
Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Transformer trapping the police is hanging from that helicopter. Wow. Bet you that's the first time anyone has said those particular words in that particular order. Are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand. Yuri, your men are safe. What's next?
Get to the Upper West Side. We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way. Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, Pete! Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veterans Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out to the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
All units, officer presence needed to subdue a riot. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
Ugh!
Escaped prisoners are looting a supply station. Many officers near firehouse.
There are sick people counting on that food to survive.
Food? Food for people in need. Hey, we're people too. Just because we got rap sheets, don't mean we don't eat. You're not people. You're...
Spider-Man, get him on the driver's
side. Guys, portion control! Go.
Rhino's on the move.
The former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams.
That happen. I'm on it. One roof clear.
A good idea to give these guys jetpacks. Guys, we're on the same team. At least wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers will be pacified.
Pacified? Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody?
Ah!
That's it for Sable's airborne commandos. Now to mop up the rest of the Riker's escapees. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. Okay, I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter, thank God. We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convict started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move!
Priority target spotted.
Aw, a rooftop party for me? With spotlights and everything? Certainly made swinging through New York more exciting. Also, more life-threatening.
Ground team, this is Control. Need a status update from Firehouse.
Traffic control established. Checking all suspicious persons.
If that keeps up, someone could get hurt. Or worse. Sable's after me now, too. As if I didn't have enough to worry about.
No!
MJ, stay back. I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May! Here! We're over here!
I got you.
Hang on!
Hey, man, you all right?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just brace yourselves! Come on, you stupid piece of... Come on, May! I've got you! Oh my God!
Go! Go!
Miles! Come on! No!
Is May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That smarts.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just... hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey. So I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring. So I got one of each.
Am I interrupting?
No. MJ...
Yuri, this place is full of Fisk guys with suspicious bulges. Guns. I'm talking about guns. Obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
Something ain't right.
see a mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. But they always do.
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down, but really put the squeeze on it. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you.
Reinforcements! Great! I was getting kind of sick of these other guys!
People won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running. Which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie, funny story. I was just at one of your buildings, and you'd be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me, and there will be consequences. My memory's long, my reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege.
There's gotta be
city feels a little more under control. Miles is watching Feast, MJ is tracking a Devil's Breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto and stopping whatever he has planned. Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find.
You know what I like about you, kid? You're always getting better.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kind of on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries. Committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Ground teams, this is Control. Boss wants an update on the theater district. Over.
We did a scan here.
Here to lend a hand?
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this Devil's Breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released Devil's Breath. Might have left some residue I can track. Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT rich leader sequence. This looks promising. Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one.
Really can't say, sir. Spooky in there. You're telling me.
No good. Dead end. Vapor trail heads up that building. Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here. Huh.
Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights. Let there be light. Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in. Martin Lee. Can't believe this is the same man I knew at Feast. Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Oh, Martin. When I first realized it was you targeting Osborne these past weeks, I was shocked and saddened. But then, as the situation evolved before my eyes, I felt inspired. You took the bold steps I had always dreamed of, Martin, and you took them without hesitation. I am honored now to join you on this path towards true justice.
Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it, but his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman.
For the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless, how...
Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses. Mac Gargan, aka Scorpion, aka Crazy Pants McCrazy. Scorpion's helping Otto in exchange for a clean slate. Criminal record expunged? Gambling debts erased?
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Good old Rhino, my second favorite Russian.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals, and freedom shall be yours.
Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here. Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer, and Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him.
Adrian, what bitter irony that your miraculous wings should have brought such horrors on your body. Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
Electro. Total live wire, that one. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal.
Max, when you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
What's this now? UV bulb. Huh, nothing happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on. There we go. Hidden markings. Otto's tasked the police going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum, using something called Icarus? Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. And most likely, Norman. What's Vulture doing in Times Square? I need to keep my guard up. Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. Rhino's targeting Oscorp's shoreline properties. Which is he hitting first? And why? Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Another Oscorp-owned property. Icarus, this is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position?
For a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Hey,
Pete? Are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. I'm pulling every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great. Okay. Talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for Plan B.
Didn't you? Miss me, now you got it. You know what? Forget I said anything. get up close and personal. Need to web the transformer, he's over. Down, one to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
One too many. Tonight will be your last waltz.
What's happening?
Electro's been grounded.